Hello everyone. In this question, we are given with the equation that describes the motion of a particle, and equation is x is equals to at square plus bt raised to power 5.